morning, guys. So today, hold on. I'm listening to some Kevin Gates, his new album. You know, that's Quest Boy, so he be referring me to certain music. But this morning, guys, so it rained last night. If you guys didn't see my video, I posted on the top there. And we are so freaking excited. But guys, today, since it rained a lot, but we can mow. We're gonna be doing shrubs today. Here's Q, taking care of the shrub. And I just want to give you a quick tip. You know, I love giving you tips. I use this, my Milwaukee saw. And I carry it with me, sorry about that, to cut things like this. See? See that? Nice cut. So what I use it for, again, is to cut little trees or things like that, where I don't need to get a actual saw. But let me see if I can show you. This one here. Yeah, you can do it faster with something else, but I have it with me, right? When I use it. Plus it's smaller. It's smaller than having a something else.